Well, guys, it's 5 a.m. and everything you see is black. And actually, right now, you guys are pointing out your window. And the reason it's all black is we lost our power. It's 5 a.m., like I said. All of a sudden, I was laying there and I went to move or something, and poof, the power went out. And I went downstairs to make sure my mom was okay. Because she sleeps with a CPAP. She laid her out, obviously. And I just looked at other streets and they're out too, so it's not just us. And I thought about, oh, we have to call the little Castle Electric. And we called so fast that no one else had reported a power outage. So someone might wake up or they're waking up to go to work right now. I don't know. Thankfully, it's going into it's technically Saturday. But yeah, I'm going to try and go back to sleep. I'm super hot. And my fan's not on, obviously. So yeah. Yeah, this is going to be an interesting day. Okay. Just wanted to let you guys know what was going on. Well, guys, I hope you had a great day. The power outage only lasted about 45 minutes here locally. It affected roughly 30,000 homes. What happened was there was a drunk driver in his 20s and he hit a pole on a little road not too far from here. And yeah, knocked out power to over 30,000 people. So obviously he was arrested for DWI. And many people actually lost their power for longer than what we did. Thankfully, it was only roughly 45 minutes to an hour. Yeah, so there's that. So don't drink and drive. That's another reminder. Just don't. No need to. Stayed pretty cold all day. We only went out to get some pizza and wings for dinner, something we haven't had in a while. And that's pretty much about it. Once the power went out and I went downstairs to make sure my mom was alright and everything, once it came up, I shut my computer down because I was like, oh my goodness, I was uploading overnight, obviously. By the time you guys see this, the other one will be uploaded. Well, it's technically uploaded, it's just not like public or published or whatever. So yeah, it was a day. But yeah, it was a good day otherwise. I'm really hoping it warms up soon. We're supposed to get a day in the 60s, which I am so excited for. I will definitely be out in a t-shirt. I'm past ready for 60 degrees. It's gonna feel like it's like 80 out for us because we've just been with this cold in the spring. But yeah, I hope you guys have a great day and I'll see you guys tomorrow. So good night.